США in Great Vermont, where nature almost untouched by our grubby arms. This is the mountain stream on our 50-acre property. It's as clean as my thoughts about my lovely wifey. Also, this stream impossible to make quiet, just like my wife. I blocked the stream with one metal roof cover. My plan is simple as pig's tail. Jesus, please, let my plan work. The gold digging gear helped me in this project. Rocks, unfortunately, doesn't move itself. So I had to do the man's job, moving things. It's not easy as it might look. I'm a truck driver working for weeks straight, so I don't get used to do this kind of activity. But my dreams drives me strong. All closest rocks picked up. Now I need to figure out how to secure my dump without them. Load locks should work. And moving more rocks to patch submarine holes. Now, mistakes I've made. I clipped the tarp to my dump without holding it over the edge. No big deal. Making mistakes is fun when it doesn't cost you money or health or time or nerves. Life. By the way, all my jokes sound funnier in Russian, so don't judge me, please. Most of the projects takes only common sense and some bravery, and building dump is no exception. Trust me, I'm Russian. Here is me after one cup of coffee, moving like God of speed. Look how fast dust settles down and brook getting clearer every minute. Next day, I drain a water and fix the leakage problem by folding my cheap tarp over the dump's edge. I didn't use expensive pond liner because we're not after quality and beauty this season. Girls just wanna have fun. Oh, girls just wanna have fun. And it's time to release some fish. Just hear how Russian sounds like. To you.
Готовы!
Снимай, сейчас она полетит!
Маленький!
Здравствуйте! Какая резкая побежала!
Красавица такая!
In comment section, please correct me with my pronunciation, please. Thank you, my fellow Americans. God bless you, and thank you for watching.